Roger that.
Roger that.
What is this? It's a thing. You said you wanted work. This is work.
Uh-huh.
And who's the guy?
You'll see.
Yes?
Hi.
Oh.
I'm over here stroking my dick. I got lotion on my dick right now. I'm just stroking my shit.
Mr. Madrazo.
Patricia, for fuck's sake, just let him in.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Day's pay after a fair day's work. And he kind of got a little angry. So I admit, I kind of got a little angry.
What kind of fucking animal do you take me for? No, I didn't kill him.
But I did kidnap his wife.
Oh, no. Oh, shit. What the fuck did you do?
Oh, I just told you what I just did.
Now, oh, shit.
Unfortunately, I think that we're gonna have to lay low for a little while, you know, we discuss things with Martin. Oh, you think? Why don't you hop in the back?
What's up? Can the law come up in your crib? Man, fuck you. I see you at work. Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha'll call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga. What?
Oh, this motherfucker.
Regains of people.
Oh, nice place you got here.
Oh, yeah, it's easy to mock, isn't it, huh? Cheap and fucking easy. But this here is my place, and my work paid for my place.
Give me, it's your dad. Listen, if you get this, can you give me a ring? Tell your mom too, will ya? And Tracy, please, son.
Daddy's been a bad boy. Please, son. You wanna sniff?
The fuck is wrong with you?
We're bringing an end to the patriarchy. We are women.
Hear our pain.
We are women.
Hear our shout.
We are women.
Have no doubt.
We are women. We are free. We are
shut the fuck up. Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh?
What
what's up, homie, huh? Oh. Oh. What is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt? Is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.